We're going to go and visit your friends, guys. Huh? Huh? We're going to go wash your friends.
Hi all, we're on our way off to Randfontein to pick up some dog food so we can go and feed some puppies and wash and walk dogs at the Ark Rescue Center.
Hey!
Woo!
Hey! What up?
Hello!
Got four leashes around my neck for one reason. I'm gonna go do good today.
What we do is we get puppies from all the other welfares and they bring them here, and there's one place that you can come for puppies. So it's puppies from newborn, pregnant moms, right up to about 10 months. That's what we have. We take in small puppies. The older dogs that you're seeing around here have either been here since they were puppies or they were moms.
Okay.
They were brought in. We rehabilitate and then we rehome. And then we follow up on those dogs. So we don't just leave it. We actually follow their life. They get sterilized when they're 6 months. We make sure that they're happy. If there's any problems, they actually come back to us.
We are now finally at Food Corp, which is a hell of a way away. My goodness.
Oh, God.
And I see you guys, you're on a big property here, so these dogs get to roam free and
yes.
Play with each other and all that.
What they do is they go down to the dam, especially on the weekends. We have a lot of community students and they take control of the dogs and they take them out. So they live a good life. The dogs live a very good life here.
Okay.
But our main thing is that they socialize. They socialize, they're healthy and they're happy.
All right, it's 10 o'clock. It's taken us 2 hours to get out to Randfontein and go through the process. What an experience. Thank you to the wonderful people from Food Corp and Bobtail, especially Vilma Buerta. And we're off to go and feed and wash and play with dogs.
Puppies! Oh no!
Instead of chasing the fuel.
Hey guys, it's Dave and the Frequency team out at Ark Rescue Center. A big thank you to Hamish and the Sonovision guys for nominating us for our next nomination. Great cause that we're supporting today. We chose to also get some partners involved. So a big thank you to Natalie from Joe Public, who managed to get us onto Vilma Buerta from Food Corp, who generously donated 250 kilograms of bobtail dog food. Thanks to the team who came out, spent their time washing and playing with the dogs and cleaning. And a thank you to Glasshouse, who's going to help us compile our video. And lastly, I would just like to nominate the Blade Works and Ministry of Illusion. You have been nominated. Thank you, guys.